You're now rocking with the best, Luminary Sounds, the number one station for independent artists.
Sad trending topics this week. Oh my. So
why are they all sad?
I don't know. Like, what's in the? It's just you what's and- going on in the media, I guess. You know. So recently, Madonna did a photo shoot for a magazine, V Magazine. Have you guys heard anything about this?
I have not heard about this.
Okay. This is what they keep me around for. I always bring stuff up you guys have not heard of.
Okay.
Okay, so Madonna recently did a photo shoot reenacting Marilyn Monroe's death.
What?
She reenacted the deathbed, the death scene, had prescription pills in the background. She was, like, photographed on the bed, like, as if she was deceased.
Oh, for V Magazine.
For V Magazine.
Yeah.
And that's just, like, everyone's going, like, what? Why would you do that?
Is it, like, an anniversary, kind of, like, a 50th, 70th? Like, how long has Marilyn Monroe been dead for?
People don't even really care, man. This is just just want to hop on something, though.
If it was a commemorative thing, then she would have done it in a respectful way. She did this lady's deathbed, and she died of an overdose. So it's like, why are you glamorizing that? Why do you think that's appropriate to photograph like that? You're trying to have like shock value or something.
I feel you.
She's probably trying to just stay relevant or something. I don't know, man. Poor Madonna has not been relevant for a few decades, probably.
But she's like the legend. She's the legend of the Michael Jackson, the Elton John, Madonna
era.
She's that, but she's part of that legacy era.
Like, she, of course she is. Yeah, but she doesn't need to be doing these photo shoots.
I feel you. I mean, but I think T-Funk's right. It's just like, obviously, it's for attention.
It's
all of this.
God. Either that, it ain't.
What did they say? All press is good press.
Yep. Ain't no such thing as bad press.
No, like,
no such thing as bad press.
So, and then, would you guys do
a
photo shoot in shock value?
I would not.
Would I?
I'm just saying, how about this? Pause. Would you guys be okay with somebody doing a photo shoot pretending to be Mac Miller when he passed away in his room? The same setting, the same like bed frame and the bedspread and like the same poses and stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, that's disgusting.
No, yeah.
That's absolutely not cool.
Of which like actions and the scenario you just gave are disrespectful, so none of that. Yeah.
It is disrespectful. But I think there's some people that's gonna like it. And then some people are gonna say, well, you know, you're paying homage to her somehow.
Yeah, like it's really like,
What do we have right now? The Day of the Dead, right?
That's completely different.
But I'm just saying, like, you know, it's a form of what, celebrating people
other
that have passed or whatever.
People will see it as celebration.
And you're putting their pictures up. And I'm not comparing the two. What I'm saying is just that, like, maybe I haven't seen the photo shoot.
Heck is the only one that gets
it.
Trust me,
I would never do it.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it either.
Nor would I feel good about anyone else doing it.
I just think
What I'm saying is, you're going to get a difference of opinion on everything.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know if it's that bad where they can she will not be even ruined by this. Like,
no,
this
of
is,
course
this is,
she's
this
not
is
gonna
a
be
nick
ruined.
In her armor. She would not be.
Of course not.
Yeah.
She's not gonna be ruined.
It's just
over this.
It's just cancel culture trying to jump on something to cancel again.
It's bad taste.
It's
and
bad.
I think
also too, yeah, also bad taste.
I think that this photo shoot should be canceled. This photo shoot should be canceled.
Okay, well I got one for you guys right now. So basically there was a woman that was stuck with a 31